bam, in the booth, ready to go. Say, hey. Hey. Huh? You in the zone right now? You ready for me to kick the beat for you so you can go?
Controversial moments in my life, and some of my closest friends thought I might be taking my last ride. But somehow I made it through the night. I woke up and I saw the sunlight. And I think back to the first time I wrote that last letter. Can't remember what it said, but it was everything I couldn't tell her. And I realized how much of a coward I was. That was my mother, dog, and that should say enough. But I was a renegade, living by my own rules, doing what I wanted to, not thinking about you or anyone that probably did care. I was alone, and I had a phone, but I think it was scared to ring.
Hello.
I fucked up and I burnt bridges and dug deep ditches, but I woke up feeling hurt, but I was mending stitches. Admitting is the first step after a life of denial, and after I admit it, we finally got through that last trial. Never was the bad guy, sometimes the mad guy, but mostly just the sad guy. How many ways can one try? I sit and think, I'm pissed, so I drink, but that proves to solve nothing. But I thank God that we met. God knows I've only dreamt of a beauty so divine, and a baby girl I wish was mine. So when I step out and I feel the sunshine, I keep my head high, cause it's an opportunity to try to right my wrongs and fix the broken with a song or a thought. And all the happiness that you brought. And even if my mission is a certainty of failure, I'll never stop loving you. I never stop loving you.
Sunlight shines on me.